Hey, in today's video, I'm going to share to you my last review about this 30-day pineapple challenge for eye floaters. But before that, a shout out to Patrick and Romel. Thank you for watching and let's begin. Alright, I created a video from day 1 up to day 30 so that you can see that I'm really doing this daily and I'm not doing any shortcut or whatever. And I also want to give you an honest review about this pineapple thing. Before I create this video, I went to the balcony and looked at the sky so I can fully see my floaters if there are any changes. The fact is, I still have eye floaters, but a lot of positive changes happened. The first thing that I noticed is now I can see less visible floaters. Second thing is my floaters are now more transparent, especially those bigger ones that I have before. And last thing is my floaters becomes more thinner. I think I need to do this for a long period of time if I really want to remove these floaters, because in those case studies, they do it for 6 to 9 months or more to see fully positive changes. I'm happy that I did this because it gives me a positive feedback, a positive results, even though it just took me a short period of time. I really recommend this pineapple thing, especially for you guys if you have a lot of eye floaters. But before that, you need to consult your doctor first, especially if you have other issues about pineapple or any sort of fruits. So that's it. I hope this helps. Stay active and God bless.